The water's actual temperature can be seen on the main screen in white. To change the set point, simply use the up and down keys. The current set point is displayed in blue. After a few seconds, the system will return to displaying the actual water temperature in white.